Hey everybody, we are here at Casa Shalom. We made it safe. It is Monday around 2 o'clock our time. So we're fixing to have our orientation. We're fixing to take a tour. So Jack's gonna have the camera and kind of, as we're doing our tour, you can kind of see everywhere about Casa Shalom. And it's just great to be here. The kids are already excited. Some of the kids have come up and talked to us and we're excited to get this week going. So it's gonna be a good week.
Where are we?
We're at Casa Shalom with avocados falling from the sky.
There is a light that won't be overcome. In darkest night, you bring the morning song. Sing over me, you know I need it. You lead the song.
Yeah, you're gonna have a good home here. Where are you going? Where are you going?
I would take her home tomorrow.
Yeah.
What I did, I multiplied the paint,
just like Jesus did with the wine.
Well, we missed a few spots. That's cool. It's all good. Yes, you will lead us all.
Aldea, which I think translates to town. We're gonna hand out rice and beans and play with the kids.
Sorry. most important thing. You need to try to find God in all the things that you do. It's hard, sometimes it's hard. But I mean, here is it's a good place, yeah.